Seagate is a famous portable hard drive that can help you to store high-resolution photos, videos, and other files. But for some reason and uncontrollable things, something wrong may happen and make you lose precious data like photos, files, videos, and audio files one day. We can conclude the common data loss scenarios as the following. Logical errors. Mistakenly delete the files and viruses attack the system untimely. Physical damage. Damaged battery or water damage. And even mechanical failure. Your hard drive stops working due to wear or stress. You can't access data for the above accident things. You definitely want to recover the lost data quickly and easily, no matter what you lose. Now you are in the right place. You can find the answer in today's video. Method 1, using DBAC Hard Drive Data Recovery Expert. This is the best recommended one to recover deleted files from Seagate external hard drive. You can get the free download link directly in the description box. First of all, please connect the external hard drive to the computer, and then type this website on your browser to free download the Data Recovery Expert. It is both compatible with Windows or Mac. Step 1. After launching iMyFone DBAC Hard Drive Recovery, select Seagate's hard drive from the software's interface. Step 2. Start the scanning process by hitting the Start icon, and this process will take a few minutes. Step 3. After the scan gets completed, hit Recover to download the scan data to your Windows or Mac. Method 2, using CMD. Step 1, type CMD after launching Start menu. Choose Run as Administrator after hitting the cmd.exe option. Step 2, now you'll only need to insert this command. Remember to replace X with the drive letter you'd want to recover data from. This command is to examine your external hard drive. Step 3, type this command and hit Enter. After running the command prompt, all you need to do is restart your computer and see how things go now. Method 3, Seagate Data Recovery Services. As data loss of external hard drive is now a frequent issue among users, Seagate has rescue service for people whose hard drive is still under warranty. Seagate will recover the data for you from the drive and send it to you through their online cloud storage system or in a new external drive. Just go to the official website or offline store to check whether you're involved in the service. Good luck to you! Finally, in the case of losing data, please always remember to back up data regularly on local or online. Okay, that's all for today. If this video helps, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. Videos here provide various solutions on data recovery issues. If you have any questions about recovering files from a Seagate external hard drive, just comment below. Our data recovery expert will help you. Bye! See you in the next video!